Okay, guys, let's take a look at the cargo room in the Nissan Z. So this is how it opens. You push this, and then this is actually how it lifts open. And you have this space in back, which doesn't look huge, but I'll tell you, I put a couple of carry-on roller bags in here and tote bags, and you'd be surprised what you can tuck away into this little cargo area.